Yeah.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
Ah, I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh, whose?
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmad ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done.
I have seen new contracts on the board.
Tebid, I would like to ask you something.
Please, go ahead.
What can you tell me about Ahmad ibn Musa?
The son of a famous astronomer. Ahmed and his brothers excel at mathematics, invention, and scholarship. Together, they wrote the Book of Ingenious Devices, describing their wonderful clockwork automata.
What made him join our cause?
The Banu Musa were once close to Al-Mutawakhil, but grew disgusted with the Abbasid Khilafah.
What happened?
They refused to discuss it, so I cannot say.
There are many reasons to be disgusted with the Abbasids.
Was there anything else?
What is important in Abbasiyah?
This district is the heart of learning in Baghdad. All the world's knowledge can be found here.
Any key places to investigate?
Follow the trail, wherever it leads. Besides the House of Wisdom, there are other vital landmarks. Be sure to visit the four markets, the observatory, and the Dome of the Ass.
I remember the observatory well. I met the great astronomer Al-Khawarizmi there when I was young.
Excellent. Finally, if you need to soothe sore muscles, a steam bath at the splendid Hammam of Abbasiyah is a joy.
After a night of clamoring across rooftops, that sounds good.
Was there anything else?
Any hint on what the Order might be doing in Abbasiyah?
No, my friend. Not more than what I have told you. Although... no. It is probably nothing.
What is it? Any little bit may help.
Before he left, Ahmed Ibn Musa said something about books going missing from the House of Wisdom.
I will keep that in mind.
Was there anything else?
Tell me more about yourself, Tabit.
Me? not much to say. I love poetry. Is that enough?
Come now. Do not be so modest.
As you wish. I come from Nubia, a dry land south of Egypt. My father sent me to Cairo to study Islam. There, I learned a fiery sense of right from wrong. And the corruption in Cairo was very, very wrong. We revolted. Our revolt failed, and I fled to Baghdad. The Hidden Ones took me in, and here I am.
Someday, you should tell the whole tale.
Was there anything else?
Thank you, Tabid. That is all for now. Book of poetry by the famed Arib al-Ma'muniya. He truly is a fan.
Have you checked the boss for new contracts today?
Thank you. لدى أخي ثعبان. إنها مملة جدا، لكن يمكنني التعلم في منزله على الأقل.
شبيه الجمل حاول.
ما الذي يحدث؟
لا أعلم. الراعي الجديدة.
يا للوقاحة، لكن
الحارس
العجوز.
Mark Fall yet a pel beha.
احترس فقط من الصخور الحادة والصخور الحاقة. شاهدت وصول أولئك الشرق.
Thank you. up!
Don't want you here.
What? Nobody gets past me.
I don't put me there.
Have you ever read the verses in the Kitab al-Quran, the Book of Songs?
Oh, yes. They are
wonderful.
Keep your distance.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library. Greetings, Ya'am. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmad ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Ya'am. Cast your gaze, Enkidu. I should check the second floor.
Where is Hunayn? He owes me money.
I don't know. That's the caretaker of books.
Somebody posted guards around the lineup.
What's going on these days?
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue?
Basim, hey! Nine fingers, over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Another book of poetry by Harib. Tebid would love this. Measuring tools, like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's. Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing their jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry, hurry. God, help! I'm under attack!
What? You lie! Finish you off!
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey! Let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site.
Oh.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Yeah!
This is the place. I have found my mark. They are not expecting trouble. I could likely slip in without any bloodshed.
Guide me, Enkidu.
I am here to get you out.
Alhamdulillah. There is only one small problem. I have suffered some injuries, and I am not sure I can walk.
Why did the bandits kidnap you?
They uncovered an ancient legend concerning a great treasure in this region. And given that I am an historian of some renown, they assumed I might be of use in locating said treasure.
Show me the path ahead. Well executed. You are safe here. Now, about this treasure.
Treasure? There is none. At least not of the golden variety. Of course, I could not tell the bandits that. Otherwise, they would have slit my throat and moved on.
So, if not gold?
It is the water that flows beneath our feet. In a barren land, that water is more precious than many armfuls of gold.
I see. Alhamdulillah. Show me everything.
يلا!
Ambush in the hills west of
such a massive dig. What are they up to?
Whatever you do, don't ask for Dr. Hassan.
I know. I disappeared, just like the others.
Impressive work, my friend. Are you digging up something for the Khalifa?
Never you mind all that.
The remains of past empires intrigues me. Do you mind if I take a look around?
Look at the old rocks all you want, but don't touch our tools and chests.
I would not dream of it. Mercenaries guarding the site. They must have found something important.
I need your eyes, my friend.
They don't have much to steal. But it's something.
Are you the leader of this battle-scarred band of war dogs? You must get paid well.
Not as much as we want to get paid, I tell you that.
Care to do a little work for me?
Maybe. What's this job, then?
See those fancy Khalifa's men over there? I might need a hand.
Let's work something out.
On second thought, I will do it myself.
Good luck with that.
What see you, my friend? I am back.
You ready to deal?
Spoken like a true mercenary. Here is a token of my appreciation.
Hey, it's honest work.
Go somewhere else.
Odd.
I should keep looking.
Standing guard beneath the sweltering sun. Praise the geniuses at the House of Wisdom.
This work is dangerous and unclean. We disturb the ghosts of ancient unbelievers.
Now,
Signature seal on it. Must be his. Interesting. A letter to Ahmed from a Dr. Hassan. Ahmed must be at the hospital working with this doctor. But what is a famous inventor doing with a doctor? It must all link together somehow.
Oh.
Time to move. The Bimaristan, where the best healers in Baghdad gather. Finding Dr. Hassan should lead me to Ahmed.
كانت أخي آخر مرة حرك فيها الخليفة شفتيه لينطق بإرادته الخاصة.
أسمع رحيبا مستمرا من سجناء المدفن.
I need your help, my friend.
This time with a broken finger.
Yet after his treatment, he went quite mad.
It is best never to speak of these things.
I need to find a way into Dr. Hassan's office.
أننا سنستريح هذه السنة أيضاً.
يا إلهي الرحيم.
What do you see, Enkidu? Symbol of the Order. This all but proves that Dr. Hassan is one of them. This letter proves it. Hassan is neck deep in the Order.
Some scholars from the House of Wisdom got burned trying to save the books. We need that room for the patients.
No! That's Dr. Hassan's private laboratory. It's locked. No one must go inside.
So we just leave the burned victims outside? Will someone answer me?
Please, use your indoor voice. You're upsetting the patients.
Dr. Hassan keeps his laboratory locked up. I wonder why. Pardon me. I am looking for Dr. Hassan.
He's not around. He's never around when you need him.
Do you know where I could find him?
I don't know. Try his laboratory.
Wada'an. Let us get a wider view.
Nothing.
Thank you.
that moment.
I can't make it to the ceremony, by the way. But I'll come meet you by the Jami al-Mansura.
Huh?
Your stench must have warned them off.
That's odd. Hold on!
Hey, what's going on? What?
Keep
a lookout.
Who's that? Something going on.
Hold up.
Hey! Your own mother won't recognize what's left of you when I'm done.
Anyone hold on!
Back we go. What's happening? Hold on.
There is nothing wrong with my methods, only the mechanism itself. It needs more subjects, more work. I certainly do not need some useless inventor meddling with the great work. Am I not the great and dreadful El Ejdiha?
Maybe I should not say that out loud. Focus, Hazard, focus.
Your doctor is dead. Now to find Ahmed and solve this bloody mystery.
Basim, what happened here?
Where were you, Ahmed?
I was around. I'm always around. Would you tell me what happened?
Are you aware this man works for the Order?
He called on me a few weeks ago after they found something in the desert. An ancient mechanism of some sort. They needed me to—
And you asked no questions?
I never ask questions when it comes to work. Do you?
Tell me about this mechanism.
It opens a path in the mind. A path to the ancient world. This mechanism somehow seems to open the doors of perception.
Have you seen this for yourself?
No, but I heard the stories of those who have. They are lost, Basim, because they think what they saw is reality. They think they belong to this ancient world. I knew nothing about the Order being involved. If I did, I would have come to you. I got caught up. You know me. You know me, Basim.
You will leave this place and return to the Bureau. I will not tell a soul if you do not.
How shameful it is that knowledge always ends up in the wrong hands. Isn't it, Basim?
Bloody mess. Head bandages. But this is a hospital after all. I do not care for these diagrams. I should continue investigating the library. Hello again, Tebbit.
Welcome. Do you have more questions?
Thank you, Tebbit. That is all for now. Greetings.
Welcome, welcome!
Have you devised any new tools?
Here's what I have. Is that it?
Have you any new tools for me?
Take a look. Seen enough?
Can you make this better?
Be my guest. Nothing else?
Remarkable. My thanks, friend.
Goodbye.
Good to see you.
Be welcome here. Always a pleasure doing business with you.
Let us see what you have got.
Here is what's available. Always reliable. Very well. Going to patch up some gear? A wise warrior looks after his gear. Sold. Nothing more today?
I must take my leave.
Safe travels.
What do you see?
Hey!
Not interested. Go!
What happened?
No any good jokes?
War.
What?
Peace, friend.
Well met.
What do you have?
Lots of choice. A strong layer of protection. Always prudent. All right. We can make it stronger. Is that it for now?
I must be on my way.
Farewell.
وستهمس الرياح باسمك بسيف القدر دون أن تشعر.
أرأيت النظرة في وجهها؟
Oh!
No clues to be found. Sorry.
Be off with you. Back off.
Not interested. Go.
يا للجنون، لابد أنه جنون.
كل من تعامل معي من قبل وصل إلى قمة.
نتعامل جيدا
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance. They are a threat no more. Fly free, Enkidu. Lend me your eyes. Find peace, warrior. Thank you.
الذكي ابن لوطا بالأمس.
إذا انقشع الغبار يمكننا
تعديلات لعلي الأعمال.
I wanted to read the Hayat al-Hakim, the goal of the wise, but it was destroyed in a fire.
Who burnt all these rare and controversial books? Surely not the Khalifa.
How would I know? The Khalifa is supposed to protect us.
Go away! What? Down with you!
I'll summon aid! Not getting through! Pathetic! Weakling! Is it my turn? Come, be crushed!
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Run so well.
Go in peace.
You there, hold! I'll silence you!
Mm.
was that? Right, nothing, sir.
Now you'll never make it.
What is that? Be ready. Sounds like we've got trouble.
Wait, what? I'll flay you when I find you.
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on!
When I find you...
What?
Mine!
It's flesh and blood!
can die with honor.
This got you.
I grind your bones to meal, coward.
Go. Watch your balance.
I'll scrape bits of you off my bones.
Enough of your nonsense.
Faster! Keep up!
Mother! Get back here! Let me pulverize you! I'll flatten you! Moving away! Die with honor. No getting away, coward. I grind your bones for me, coward. Pulling away. Yeah.
Caretaker of books. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry. Well met.
Be welcome, sir.
May I see your wares?
Please, have a look around. Nothing else?
I will see...
So long!
Better keep my eyes open. I need your help, my friend. Let us reconsider the approach.
Guards don't want you here.
The sky is safe once more, my friend. I need your eyes, my friend.
Order.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart. The man's not had a good meal in days.
Got our orders. Nobody goes into city gates.
Poor guy. Tough with a bunch of books. I'd go mad.
uncut stone. Be happy. If only I had listened, I'll thank you.
Hey. You there. What you
You'll slip.
Who? Show yourself. I know yourself.
Forever.
Don't kill me. Please, give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop. This letter gives the location of the skull of Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order. Hello.
Well met.
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Take a look. Is that it?
Your help is invaluable.
Farewell.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
أتريد الذهاب معي لجلب... This is the place.
What see you, my friend? Survey the area, Enkidu. Let us get a wider view. Oh. There, one of the Thaabin members. I should investigate. One step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
What?
Go away!
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place.
Thank you.
Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Thank you. Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless, empty, and helpless patience. Bah!
Of course, Sayidate.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayidate.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayidate.
What do you see, Enkidu?
got out of hand.
Zaha thought that strange book would get their great work functioning.
One's over, get back. I'll call for help. Got you!
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I should return to the Rafiq. Better keep a low profile.
Thank you.
Get out of here. A list of what is inside these jars would make my search easier. I must take care. The contents of these jars could kill the unwary.
Guarding these jars, not handling them. Did you hear what happened to Hakim?
Huh?
This sample should suffice. Was your time.
Wait, what?
Thank you. desert's fight.
Khalifa has no respect for the art of medicine. To threaten men of learning.
This list will guide me to the samples I need. All the samples I need. Now to drop them off. Who would think to look for these samples in a planter? Only those in the know, done to perfection.
Over here, I could use some help. Is that you, Beth? It is all right. I know you.
I cannot place your face, but you bear our mark.
I am Neji, one of Mentor Rehan's informers. I asked for a more difficult assignment, but maybe I should not have.
Tell me the problem.
I tracked a pair of corrupt guards to the place where they take their bribes. But I do not think I can handle both.
Well done so far. Between us, we can finish the job. Follow my lead.
Vesu, you have done it!
Congratulations. Your first official assignment as a Hidden One is complete.
I could not have done it without your help.
Nonsense. With a little more training, you will do fine. You simply need more confidence.
You really think so?
I do. Only a rare few succeed perfectly on their first attempt. Do not give up.
Thank you, Bessem. I shall report back to Mentor Rehan and see what he says. I almost had him. I think.
Show me the path ahead. So, Naji, it looks like everything worked out in the end.
The Bureau was not easy to convince, but I persisted. With training, my hands will grow steady and deadly.
If you pursue your goal with such passion, you will surely succeed.
Thank you for setting me on the right path, Bessem. Take this as a token of my appreciation.
Peace, friend.
Nice to see you.
Perhaps your skills could be applied here.
Be my guest. Seen enough?
I am in your debt.
So long.
Bassem! Join me on the roof!
فلتصحبك السلامة في رحلتك.
Bassem! I knew it was you. You're not the only one with eyes that see afar.
So, Tabed, you have filled the streets with eyes and spies.
Such is the life of a Rafiq. Without my knowledge, where would we be?
Knowledge is a tool, a weapon. It can be used for good or ill. And the Order is using it for ill indeed.
What have you learned?
Rot runs deep through the House of Wisdom. They are using some ancient book, hoping to build a wicked device.
I have heard rumors of this blasphemous contraption. They call it their great work.
The Order is experimenting on people. Lethally. I have stopped them for now. But someone called El Rabisu is running things at the House of Wisdom.
Any idea about who this Rabisu character could be?
I have my suspicions about the great scholar, Fazil Fahim.
That fragile old man?
The clues I have gathered tell me so.
It could be. The House of Wisdom will be hosting a great symposium soon. An informal gathering of scholars. A lecture, refreshments, chatter. Even the great Arib will attend. Go, spy out this puzzle with care. But do not throw your blade at the symposium. We don't want to show our hand just yet. But if Fazil is guilty and alone, then like a viper, strike. But you must be sure.
Before I act, I will be sure.
Thank you.
Be my eyes, Enkidu. A Thaabin member is near. Another shard.
Killer! Help! Alert! Murderer!
Al akhbar al walidah min al khata. Yabqa al farhani qaliqan wa huwa rajul
al-Qur'an.
Show me everything.
That's how I killed Khuramdin's chief guard back in 22.
Hello.
Nice to see you.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Take a look. These are always handy. Going to enhance your gear? Agreed. Got what you needed.
I have to go.
Farewell then.
أحتاج إلى خيوط.
This is the place. Go, Enkidu.
Some of this!
Take care of him for me.
One slip, blood bag.
Yeah.
Yeah.